Hi, Dylan Beck here with Off Leash K9, Columbus, Ohio, here with 10-month-old pit bull Bella. Being that she's been living outside most of her life, she hasn't had the chance to get around very many people, and she hasn't had the chance to get around very many dogs. And she also hasn't had the chance to get potty trained. And so we're going to do crate training while she's here for the 2-week board and train. And we're also going to get her socialized around people and dogs. Around dogs, she shows a lot of anxious behavior, barking. Now around people, it's the exact opposite. She gets real energized, and she wants to jump up on everybody. Clients have a younger daughter, so they really want us to kind of stop that jumping up behavior. So we'll redirect that behavior with a sit instead. So instead of going up to everybody that she meets and jumping up on them, she'll just go up to everybody and sit down. So the clients say that she knows sit, but she doesn't know any other commands. And she gets super distracted while she's out in other environments. So the commands are pretty much non-existent when they take her anywhere. So let's see what she can do right now. Bella, come. 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 Bella, come. Come. Come.
Good girl.
Good girl. Come. 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 Come.
Good girl. Good girl.
Bella, sit. 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 Down. 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 Sit. Sit. Well, that's where Bella's at. I look forward to showing you her progress in 2 weeks. Bella, come! Sit. Down. Thank you.
jump.
Right.